I'm Steve Croft. I'm the project scientist for Breakthrough Listen on the Green Bank Telescope, and I'm also the director of our undergraduate research program. So we recruit about 10 or 12 undergraduates to come here and work in Berkeley every summer. These are researchers from around the US and in some cases from elsewhere in the world who are working at US universities, who are studying at US universities, who apply through a competitive process to be part of our program.
I think more than anything in the past, though I've done research before, this is giving me more of a true feel for what science is like.
The quality of the mentorship so far has been really outstanding. I've been getting a lot of individual feedback and direction, which I really appreciate.
It's been somewhat challenging, but I enjoy doing the work. It's been one of the most exciting experiences in my life, I guess.
So with this new partnership with Oxford University, some of our team, including myself, will be spending more time over there, and also we'll be expanding our student programs in Oxford and running those alongside the programs here in Berkeley, and we're very excited to see what this collaboration produces. So if you want to be a part of our summer programs at UC Berkeley, then you can check out our website, seti.berkeley.edu, and look for internship information about what we'll be doing next summer. We'd love to see your application.